I could not imagine a better pairing of two souls. Zach is this competitive, fiery, passionate person. Sarah is also passionate and fiery and sassy.
Sarah Isabel De Leon Morales. From the moment I met you, I knew there was something special about you. And the more I've gotten to know you, the more I continue to fall in love every single day.
My dearest Zachary, my better half, my confidant, and my protector. Oftentimes, I wonder how and why I ended up at that sales job where I met you. Quite frankly, I hated talking to people. But as they say, things happen for a reason. And now I know it's because I was destined to meet my future husband there. Thank you for always being so patient with me, especially when I take a million years to get ready for anything. And thank you for always being a sport whenever your sports team lose to mine. Moving forward, I'll try my best not to rub it in too hard when the Dodgers beat the Padres.
Your enthusiasm for sports is unparalleled by any woman I've ever met, and probably every guy I've met as well. You know when it's time to listen to me and heed my advice, but you also know how to put me in my place when it's needed. You have your wild and your fun side, but you would never sacrifice your morals and your values for it, which is something all too rare in these days.
It's hard to put into words how much you've changed my life for the better the last 6 years. One thing when I know how amazing you are to me, it's another thing when my friends and family tell me how incredible you are and how lucky I am to have you. Some of my friends have even admitted that you're so much cooler than I am. Cherish that thought forever, because I won't repeat it after today.
I'm happy to have spent these past 6 years with you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life growing and taking on new adventures with you.
My love for you runs so deep, and just know that it's always been you, it'll always be us, and I'll always wait for you in every lifetime.
In the presence of all of us here in attendance and with God's blessing, Zachary Andrew Smith and Sarah Isabel Morales, with the power vested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife. And Zach, you may kiss the bride.